Right, let's pour some more. And in the spirit of dry January, see what I did there, spirit, dry January. We're going to have a look at some green tea, again from Birchall Teas. Obviously it being green tea, it's from China. It's Mao Feng tea, I think I probably said that correctly, but then again, maybe not. It's supposed to be very good for you, sort of antioxidant, sort of purifying, cleansing. Again, works well if you're trying to stay off the alcohol in January. Yes, should be hopefully good for you, a nice fresh sort of tea.
So I'm just going to talk about the making, and this time you don't actually boil the water. So you do boil the water, you let it cool down to 80 degrees Celsius. It recommends that you brew the tea for 3 minutes. Personally, I'm a big fan of green tea. I do like the idea that I don't need to worry about my milk management. It's definitely one of the better tasting green teas I've had. It is a nice, strong but subtle tasting green tea, so it comes with a high recommendation from me.
And just on sort of price, that kind of thing, again, I ordered this one online, I guess a little bit more expensive. It was $3.99 for 15 of the Prism tea bags. Obviously, if you order a bigger quantity, then the price goes down, so equivalent to sort of around about sort of 30p per cup. And if you compare it to, you know, perhaps, you know, coffee pods, that kind of thing, it's a comparable sort of price. And, you know, perhaps you pay more for the coffee pods because you're getting something of a higher quality or something bit different. And that's what you're getting here. You're getting high quality green tea. It's probably as good as you can get. So probably worth paying that little bit of extra money for. So there we go. That's the review. Good stuff.
So you might wonder why I'm balancing on one leg. It's basically because the tea said it restores natural balance, and I just thought I'd test the theory out. And so far, I'm really impressed with the results.